gentlemen, as we know, today is our birthday. We are celebrating our 1 year anniversary. Though we did not plan for a very big event. So, to that effect, you can see why we are just scattered here and there. What we had in mind was just to come together, since there will be an opportunity to get this place, and other associations are also holding meetings here. So we thought it was going to be an avenue whereby we can meet with other associations. They tell us what we do, they tell us what they do, we tell them what we do, and see for future possibilities of collaboration. Sitting here is Mr. Daniel, who is a member of the association. He's going to be telling us one or two things about the association, probably in Italian. I believe most of us here understand language too.
My English is...
Sitting next to Daniel is Rosanna Paradiso. She's the president of an association too here in Torino called Camper. She's going to be addressing us on association and what she feels, how she feels, what she feels about us starting up an association. And our president, Mr. Ken, also is going to put in one or two words about our association. Please put your hands together for that.
Grazie a tutti, è un piacere ospitarvi all'interno di questo circolo.
So thanks to everybody. It's a big pleasure to host all of you in our new
virtual chair. La nostra associazione, che si chiama Nuano, Violenza Attiva, nasce molto prima del circolo dove vi trovate questa sera.
Our association started a lot before than this association was born. Because it was an association mainly for to promote non-violence.
Lo spirito della nostra associazione è creare un modello di risposta culturale all'interno del contesto in cui ci troviamo, quindi all'interno del quartiere di Porta Palazzo, una risposta che deve essere di non violenza attiva. Quindi interessarsi di quello che succede all'interno del quartiere, capire quali sono le problematiche e cercare di risolvere queste problematiche creando un'interazione tra le varie associazioni e i vari gruppi che lavorano all'interno di Porta Palazzo.
How it came to existence, what they are into, and the rest of it, which everybody I believe has actually heard what you said. In our midst is one and only our big brother, our father in the house, JP Osakwe. Please put your hand together for him. Throwing one or two words, so far so good, he has followed our association to some extent. I believe he has one of these
Sorry to interrupt, just want to say that because he has to go to the kitchen.
Rosanna Paradiso is also going to tell us one or two things about our association and then what she feels that we as Nigerians are beginning to come together to set up something as an association. Please put your hands together for Rosanna.
Okay, I was not ready for
the
speech. you know, maybe many of you already hear about Tamper. TAMPEP is a long old NGO that was working in Torino since 1993. Was on the field mainly of HIV and STD prevention among migrant people and also among sex workers. So we always work on the issue of protection of health. So recently, in the last years, we also had a program in Nigeria because we really felt that we should do something to help those people that they have been repatriated, forced repatriated in Nigeria. And so we decided to develop a program in Nigeria. And then, we are still working a lot with the Nigerian community, not only with the Nigerian community, of course, but we still are working on many different issues because We have many women or families, Nigerian families, they ask for help because they have children, they don't have work, they want to do something good and there is no perspective, maybe problem of documents, you know, different things. So actually I'm happy and I told also Martins the idea that they had to settle with an association because I always felt that in Torino we really missed a Nigerian voice, no? To show something about Italian people, they are interested. There are people, there are also Italian intelligent, sensitive. They are interested and curious, other culture, other way to do, you know. So it's very important if you can come with your own contribute. I think it's important to stay there with the program, to invite other association. I know it's not easy maybe for the language sometimes, but I think it's a problem that all together we can superare, no? It's something we can face. It's not a big problem. And I personally give the support that is necessary to also to develop ideas, projects, things together. And like recently, we sometimes we also have more sad tasks, like in Torino, a Nigerian girl died, and until now, the Nigerian embassy didn't give us any support to look for the family in Nigeria. Nobody go to the cemetery to visit her. So this is social problems of community, okay? Like every community, not only Nigeria, Senegalese, Romania, and so on. And the second thing which I would like that you also focus maybe later is that the Nigerian people in the